Hi, we're Hampshire from Hampshire in the Eastern Panhandle, and this is their first year participating in the Envirothon. Daisy, what is your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is reading and drawing and being able to go outside and just walk through the woods.
Thank you. Victoria, if you could travel anywhere, where would you go?
If I could travel anywhere, I almost would like to go to London.
Thank you. Savannah, if you could travel anywhere, where would you like to go?
I would go to Greece just because the architecture is so different from anything we have here.
Thank you. Sean, what is your favorite hobby?
I like to learn about programming and practice programming.
Thank you. JD, if you had $1 million, what would you spend it?
I would make it so the community is healthier water and better wildlife.
Thank you.
This is the Braxton County FFA chapter from Braxton County High School in Sutton, West Virginia. My name is Juliana Rexford. I've been competing in the contest for 2 years.
My name is Morgan Schuler. I've been competing in this for 1 year.
My name is Montana Wade, and I've been competing in this for 1 year.
My name is Morgan Whitney, and I've been competing in this for 1 year.
My name is Ellen Collins, and this is my first year competing.
If I had $1 million, I'd buy a large farm out in Colorado and start a cow-calf operation.
In this competition, I was looking forward to meeting new people and just seeing what it was like.
My favorite plant to grow would probably be sunflowers.
I don't have much of a hobby besides taking care of my own animals.
If I had to travel anywhere, I would probably pick out west and just go and see what all is out there.
We are Magnolia FFA from New Martinsville, West Virginia. This is not Magnolia FFA's first time competing in Envirothon, but this is individually our first year competing.
$5 million. I would buy something.
3 Mustangs.
And 2 Colts.
My favorite hobby is land judging. If I had one place I could travel, it would be to Bora Bora. It's just beautiful.
We are Mineral County FFA from Mineral County, West Virginia.
It is my 4th year doing Envirothon, and it is my teammates' first.
If I had $1 million, I would definitely buy a new car.
My favorite hobby is playing basketball.
If I were to travel anywhere, it would be Montana.
My favorite plant is coleus.
My favorite thing about Envirothon is the fact that the strengths of one person could outweigh the weaknesses of another.
We are the Moorfield High School Envirothon team.
My name is Hunter Hiles. I have $1 million. I represent the gold, silver, and never have a part.
My name is Emma Craven, and what I like about Envirothon is learning more about the environment and being outdoors.
My name is Amber Williams, and my favorite plant to grow is lilacs and roses.
My name is James Williams, and my favorite hobby is being outside and going outdoor activities.
My name is Emily Kirkendall, and if I could travel anywhere in the world, I would go to Greece.
My name is Garrett Sines, and if I had $1 million, I would invest it all in gold and silver and Bitcoin.
We're the TCHS Envirothon team.
We're from Tyler Consolidated High School in Tyler County.
This is our first year competing in the West Virginia Envirothon.
If I had $1 million, I would buy a bass boat and a lot of fishing stuff.
My favorite hobby is gaming.
If I were to go anywhere in the world, I'd go to the Canadian Rockies.
I really like gardening, and especially mushrooms.
We're the Mavericks from James Monroe High School.
This is our first year in Envirothon.
My name is Ray Carpenter, $5 million. I'm a bio salesman and water man.
My name is Matthew Heller. My hobbies are hunting and fishing.
My name is Wyatt Thornton, and my hobby is photography.
My name is Colt Miss. I go anywhere in the world to go to Los Angeles.
My name is Levi Logan. My favorite hobby is to shoot archery.
My name is Bryson Witt. If I had $1 million, I'd donate to charity.
My name is Madison Newcastle. If I had to go anywhere in the world, I'd go to Germany.
Go Mavericks!
Hello!
We are the Water Pennies from Berkeley Springs. I'm the team captain. My name's Garrett, and we're going to tell you a little bit about ourselves.
My name's Emma. I'm interested in forestry.
My name's Maisie, and I'm into aquatics.
Hi, I'm Jared again. I like forestry.
I'm Phoebe, and my favorite topic is wildlife.
I'm Jackson, and my favorite topic is also wildlife.
Bye!
Bye.